Now I would like to tell you about the pilot train program. So this pilot train program we are planning around for the 7 weeks. So we have started this pilot train program from the 10th of November. And initial 2 weeks we have used it to set up the environment. That means setting up the greenhouse, putting the seedlings, setting up the water irrigation and all. So in the first 2 weeks we'll be utilizing it for setting up the complete environment. And next 4 weeks we are going to monitor the data which is generated from our system, as well as we are also going to capture the all the data which is generated from the manual operated. So that in the automated section there are the smart devices we are going to put. We will be doing the irrigation with the based on sensors data. We'll capture the all the sensor data, humidity, temperature, pH, soil moisture and a sunlight, and it will be captured every 10 minutes. And then we will be doing a scheduling of the water motor. So based on a schedule it will irrigate the water motor, as also it will also sense and recommend the system to the user that what is the current irrigation system, that means what is soil moisture, and if it is required it will send the note, system will send the notification to the user that yes, greenhouse requires the irrigation purpose, and it will all that will required for that purpose. And other thing is right that we also going to check it out, we are going to define the schedule of the manual system, so irrigation will be happen on the dash schedule. So this is the data, and we also going to watch and monitor the length and height of both the section of the plants and how the things are growing out. We'll be also checking out the water consumption, electricity and all other various factors that will help us to identify how the best the system is doing it, and how what are the advantages we are getting it by utilizing the farming for all smart irrigation system, which comes with a smart controller and a smart data collector. So next 4 weeks we are be trying to work, and after that the 7th week we'll be utilizing it to publish the reports and that. So total 7 weeks program is there for this pilot run program.